Hey everybody, my name's Aaron, and I'm an international student at Conestoga College. And today I want to talk to you a little bit about eConestoga. Now, eConestoga is going to be one of the most important sites that you can access at the college as a student here. And I want to talk to you a little bit about this today because when you first log on, it can be a little daunting to access. I mean, there's a lot going on. Your eyes pulled in a lot of different directions. But it's actually not that confusing, and I want to maybe hit on some of the more important aspects of this site in this video today. So as you can see, just looking at the general format, you have the classes, and this is going to be different for everybody, but you have your courses listed below here. So you can see I have strategic communication, ethical reasoning, public relations, all my courses listed right here. But before we get into this section, I want to touch on these three icons up here, specifically the one on the right and the left. So we'll start with this bell icon, and I'll just select it now for you. Now, this is your update alerts. So you'll have a little red notice here if you see something new pop up, but this is mainly where you're gonna look to see what your grades are. You'll see feedback on grades, changes to PowerPoint presentations, or if there's an announcement that's been posted by your professor, this is really where you're gonna get all that information from. Now on the left here, you have a message alert section. I'll select that for you as well. Now it's important to keep in mind that this is going to be primarily how your professors keep in touch with you through eConestoga. This is essentially an inbox where they can send you information, give you update alerts. You'll also have something called submission receipts. So when you submit an assignment, you'll get a notification through here just so that you can verify that you submitted it. Now, getting down into the course section of the page, you have all your courses individually laid out here, as I touched on just a minute ago. I'll just select one for you to show you what that looks like. So it'll take you to that course page. So I select on strategic communication. It takes me to the strategic communication page. Now, this is really handy here. It'll give you all the announcements that your professor is trying to communicate to you on the front here. So it's just really easy to check on what's happening. On the right-hand side of the page, you have a reveal grade tab. So you can select that and you can see so far how well you're doing in the course. And it'll change as each assignment comes in. So this is really handy to have. But I wanna draw your attention to two tabs right here at the top of the page, and that's content and course tools. So I'll just select on content really quickly. Now this is one of the most important aspects of eConestoga. So you select it, and this is generally what it looks like. So on the left-hand side of this page, you'll have a bar that extends all the way down. It'll be different for every class, but generally, it'll give you a whole table of contents for the course. It'll have your instructional plan included here. You'll have things like rubrics posted here for assignments. And you'll also have a week-by-week breakdown of your entire course. So I'll just show you. So I select week one, and it'll give me all the PowerPoints for that class for week one. So this is great around exam time when you need to go back, you're probably reviewing for a test, you can come here and access all your PowerPoint slides. Now it's different for each class, the content that's here, it's up to the professor what they post, but generally you're gonna find all the important course information under this content tab right here. Now I mentioned before, we also have a course tools section, I'll just select that now for you. And that'll drop a tab down that looks like this. And you'll have a ton of important information listed here as well. And we'll start at the top with assignments. I'll just select that now. So this is gonna be where you have your assignments listed out. You'll be able to view grades that you get back. And you're also gonna be able to submit all of your assignments through the assignment tab. So I'll just click on it and show you how you do that. So you go down, and you'll have submit assignment, and you can just add a file and hit submit, and it's as easy as that. So it's all under this course tools section of assignments. You also have other important sections like attendance. If you're in a course that requires you to blog, you have that here. You have a calendar for your course, discussions where you can do in-class discussions over eConestoga. Some courses require you to do that. You also have a grades tab. I'll select that for you now too. So the grades tab is where you're gonna be able to see feedback from assignments. You can view your actual grade. You can see the weight achieved and all the points you got from that particular assignment. And it's all broken down right here. And of course, at the top, you have your overall weight achieved and your overall grade so far. So it's really handy. And again, it's right under course tools here. You scroll down. Other things to take note of, you have a quizzes section here. So if you select quizzes, some professors, some classes are going to require you to take online tests. You can even take them online in class. So they'll just post them right here. You select it and take your test. It's actually really straightforward. And then you have a rubric section. So most professors will post rubrics under this section. Mine didn't for this class, but it's really straightforward. They'll just post a rubric in here. You can select it and see what's required for the assignment. And when you're done with that, you can go up here to this little house section, which is called My Home. And it'll take you right back to the home page. And you can do that for any course. It has all of the services that I just mentioned before provided for each section. So really, when you're getting your head around eConostoga, this is just where you go to get all the information about your classes. This is how you communicate with your professors. This is how you see your grades. It's a one-stop shop for all your information related to your courses. So I hope this has been helpful. I know it's a lot of information, but please don't be daunted by it. You'll get used to it really quickly. And I hope it's been helpful overall. I wish you guys the best of luck and have a good day.